God, he's in my face with his equipment again. Anyway. So you already taken before I take it then. He's already spoken before, so I'm on the prowl, ladies and gentlemen, yes. I'm on the pool tonight. I'm looking for a husband. You're no good, you're a little girl. I want a man. Is there any men in here tonight? I need him. I need him to be tall, dark and handsome. And filthy. He's got to be filthy. Filthy rich. He's tall and dark and handsome, aren't you? Are you rich? What's your name?
John Young.
You're very much. I like a man very much. Show me a thing or two, you know what I mean, girls, yes? So what do you do for a living, Daniel? He's a carpenter. Well, my joints need looking at. You get your tool bag out and give me a good work over, don't you? On your workbench. Have you got a lot of money then, Daniel? No good, move on.
Okay.
But he's very handsome though, isn't he?
Yeah.
Who needs money when you've got a man like that, eh? You'd be rich for the rest of your life, wouldn't you? Any other takers here? Tall, dark and handsome, filthy rich. I don't mind if they're well hung. Are you taken for? Are you married? Why have I not got a ring on a finger, for God's sake? Before you meet somebody like me in a dark alley. He's following me around. Don't step on my frog. Savile Row, you know, this dress. It was awfully big, so it was Savile Row, I found that. So, any tea?
Yes, Johnny!
Oh, hello, Johnny! How are you?
I'm fine,
Johnny. By the way, I've introduced myself. My name is Mr. Meanour.
Oh, right. Yes. Thank you later.
Mr. Meanour. Anyway, I'm going to sing you a couple of songs. Oh, hello, darling. Have you come to the wedding? No? Just come to see me and support me. I need a lot of support. The makeup's by Peter Blacks, by the way. Courtesy of Peter Blacks. That wretched place. I know some of you have worked there, but whatever. Anyway, I was going to do the wedding march, but I don't think I'll bother now. We'll just do this one for you girls. I'm a bit nervous all of a sudden. Woo! Because I'm a virgin.
Sure, I was sad, but you made.
very first time. Woo! There you go. That's my first in the box. Thank you. You're all looking very lovely. Hold on a minute, I need to scrap my face. Albus, if he's loaded, and he's a lot older than me, then he's going to leave everything to me, aren't you? What's your name, sir? Oh, Robert! Can I call you Bob?
Yeah.
Oh, I love a good Bob, don't you? He's the Bob. He's a bank manager. I love him already. I love him already. Oh, take me home now. How old are you, Bob?
I'm too old for you.
Too old for me. No, he's too old for me.
I'm too old for you.
At the end of the day, you've got a weak heart. You've got a weak heart.
Yes.
Oh, you're not by the end of the night, I can tell you. After all the people you're going to see it too. Woo! But you have to leave everything to me, is that okay? You don't mind, do you, honey? Is this your wife? I love him, have you? You found a younger model. Oh, lovely. I like him young as well, but, you know. No, you're not too old for me. She's fine. darling anyway, so she's got a happy face, so there must be some truth in that, you know? Wouldn't you like to have fun? Fun, I bet you have a lot of fun, don't you, love? How's everybody doing? Laughs! Laughs! When he's in the showers, everyone's laughing until he gets it out. Boom, boom! Good time! Ooh, I'm a bit smutty, aren't I? Good time! The minute you walked in the joint, when I moved in, I could see you were a man of the streets. What's your name? Oh, David, another butch man. Good looking, so refined. What do you do for a living? Wouldn't you like to know what's going on in my drawers? What? Retired, he's got loads of time to spend with me and fabulous. Let us see.
Daniel, Daniel, Daniel.
thinking I could never live without you. Ooh, hello by my side. That I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong and I did strong. I learned how to get along and so you're back from outer space. Just turn around now. You're not welcome anymore. So I told you I'd get it wrong. Weren't you the one who liked to hurt me with goodbye? Didn't think I'd crumble. Didn't think I'd lay down and die. Oh no, not I. I will survive. Oh, as long as I know how to love, I know I'll stay alive. Cause I've got all my life to live, and I've got all my love to give, and I'll survive. I will survive. Try to break me with goodbye. Do the thing can crumble. Oh no. Do the thing can lay down and die. Oh no, not I. I will survive. Oh, as long as I know how to love, I'll know I'll stay alive. And I've got all my life to live, and I've got all my love to give. I'll survive. I will survive. I will survive. Yes! Okay. Would you like, oh bless you, I love fans, keep me cool, you know. So if you've got any requests, dedications, come and see me and I'll try and play them for you. Okay, the kids, let's get this party going.